don't love the bugs. We both attract bugs, Linda.
I know, and you got a lot of real estate to chew on.
Especially
with,
today.
With a dress like this. You look so nice, but absolutely, the bugs love us.
You know what, you can get all covered up, and let me tell you, the bugs will still find you. I've got a perfect solution for you. This is a bug repellent that you can not only wear, but you can use all around the house. It's called the Naturally Green No More Bugs Concentrate Pest Control Kit. You're gonna get a bottle of the concentrate that's 32 fluid ounces. Now that's gonna make 2 gallons of concentrate. We're gonna give you that empty mixing bottle as well, and you're also getting the little travel size mixing bottle because you're not going to want to leave home without it. Why? Because this is getting rave reviews. We've had another configuration. It was getting a huge customer pick, 5-star rating. It's the first time it's back this year, and it's also available for you on AutoShip. So if you loved No More Bugs the first time around, I would lock this in on AutoShip so you don't miss out on this incredible value. $34.95. And I'm so glad it's here on FlexPay for you as well. So tell us about No More Bugs.
Yes.
What is this?
Okay.
Linda Lyday, by the way, our home improvement expert.
Yep. Yeah. No More Bugs is a natural, this is using cedar oil. This is a product that's made in the USA. This is a woman-owned business. We love that. And this is the finest grade cedar oil you can find. Now you're going to get 32 ounces of the product, right? Now what I want you to do, first thing I want you to do, I want you to fill up this. This is gonna be your travel size. You're also getting this. This is your for maintenance. And what you can do is you fill 4 ounces, which is just fill this up, put 4 ounces in here, put the rest with water, and that's what you use with maintenance. Now when do you use it full strength and when do you use it maintenance? Okay, you see a bug? Use it full strength. If you don't see a bug, but you don't want to have bugs, make sure you make a maintenance bottle, okay?
Mm. Now let's talk about those bugs.
Yes.
Because you actually have a list of bugs that this is going to repel. This is going to repel ticks and fleas and dust mites and, oh my gosh, flies.
Stink bugs.
And gnats.
Ants, those ghost ants too, the ones that come out of nowhere. They're also known as sugar ants. Roaches, oh, mosquitoes, no-see-ums, we get those bad here in Florida. And they will chew you up. Once that sun goes down, they'll chew you up. The gnats, the flies, the horse flies. There's so many more, as a matter of fact. We can't even I can't even put all of the bugs. But see, the way that bugs breathe, Sarah, they breathe through their shell. They're exoskeletal, right?
Okay.
So they breathe through their shell. The moment that they smell cedar, they hightail it. They won't come into an area that has cedar. That's why you had cedar closets, right? That your grandparents might have had cedar closets. You put cedar, when you're putting your wool stuff, away, you put the cedar chips in there. Okay, well, let's talk about where the bugs hide, because where they'll hide is these nooks and crannies that you're not even thinking about. Now, you're getting 2 sticks with your kit, put them in water, and they look like this. These are sponges, okay? These are your 2 sticks that come. All right, so you take a sponge, and what I want you to do is I want you to take it. If you see a bug, use the full strength. If not, you're going to use your maintenance, but I want you to now spray all around the floorboards. See this? Now, when you're standing, you can't see these cracks, but boy, now you can see them here. This is a great home. This is also a great home where your the transom between the rug and your tile or your hardwood floor. Remember, this doesn't stain. This is what I love. This is USDA bio-preferred, bio-based certified. Now, that means that the United States Department of Agriculture says, yes, this is safe for you inside your home, for your pets, your family. You can spray it on yourself. You can spray it on your leaf and petal, right? All the new plants.
Oh, you can put it
plants.
Right on a plant?
You can put it on the plant. You can put it listen, a lot of us, we want to do it the right way. We don't want to use DEET. We don't want to use any kind of chemicals. So you can put it on your dogs. Horse community loves it. Your cats. You spray it all around, though. I want you to think about where the bugs come in, because they come around the windows. They come around the doors. I want you to spray your furniture. Again,
About like a dog bed? I always feel like every time I come inside, there's bugs crawling on.
Exactly, exactly. And to be honest with you, I'll use the maintenance. I shake it up. I make a maintenance version of it, which is 4 ounces, and then put the rest with water, and I spray this. Now, if my dog has fleas, I'll spray it with the full strength, right? does not bother your pets. It does not bother any of your animals.
So there's no harsh chemicals.
No harsh. This is cedar oil. This is all organic, okay?
It smells good too.
It smells great. It does smell like cedar, which is really nice. And they put that a lot of times in colognes and perfumes. Now, I know in New York, when you take out in the drawers, this is where
you're bringing back memories,
right?
Linda.
This is where the cockroaches and their eggs hang out. So I want you to take out your silver, okay? Take out that, and then I want you to spray liberally. I want to do all your cabinets inside and outside your drawers. You can also do the same thing with your sweater drawers.
Okay, and then you just let it dry?
Let it dry. Do the same thing on your counter, because that one little crumb, that one little piece of sugar. Those little sugar ants and ghost ants, they come out of nowhere and they have a feast. And all of a sudden you're like, they're doing the cha-cha going in and out of your house. You want to spray it.
It's like a conga line of ants. I used to get those living in the Midwest. So how long does that last?
Well,
that scent of cedar that repels
it
them.
It depends. You know, like right now it's the wintertime. Wintertime, the bugs come in the house. This is what's happening in your home. If you're noticing that you have a upswing of the stink bugs, maybe the cockroaches, maybe you're having, I had about 20 flies that came out of nowhere and they were living up in my shades. I was like, what is happening?
Yeah.
So I sprayed this and got rid of that as well. So remember, you know, bugs are all season, whether it's, you know, winter,
right?
Summer, spring, it doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. I want to talk about, because Peter's going to be showing us this great Astro mat, doormat.
Yeah.
You can spray that. And remember, this is also a snake repellent too, a deterrent.
No.
Yeah, it deters snakes. And in Florida, we do have a lot of those, right?
You know, my mother-in-law refuses to leave the garage door open for longer than the time it takes the car to get out of the garage, because she's so worried that snakes are going to go in the garage. Could you put this even like on a garage floor?
Absolutely.
Or outdoors, indoors?
Those big palmetto
thresholds.
Bugs. Horrible, yes. But think about all the different bugs that you have in your area, because it differs all over. And remember, last year we had a huge tick and flea and mosquito infestation that happened throughout the whole country.
Right, that was nationwide. Let me just remind you what you're getting. And I want to also encourage you to jump in on AutoShip. So for AutoShip is the most popular. It's also the most limited. So AutoShip means you basically get to lock in this price and then you get all the concentrate going forward. And you get this 32 fluid ounce bottle of the No More Bugs concentrate. That makes 2 gallons. So you're getting the spray bottle and the travel size as well. So you're going to use this on you.
Yep.
And you're going to use this on your clothes and you're going to use this on your stuff and you're going to use this around the house.
Yes. And you have the travel bottle. Remember, you're going to be taking this with you when you're going hiking. You're going to put this all over. You're going to put this on yourself.
Okay.
You're going to put this on the bottom of your shoes for no-see-ums. You know what I like to do when I watch the sunset? I spray the sand, then I spray my feet, and guess what? I don't get eaten up.
What about the tent? Could you spray the tent if you're like camping?
Absolutely. You spray the tent. You spray your picnic area. Remember, you can get this on AutoShip too. I want to make sure that everybody knows, lock in AutoShip, because when we run out, guess who gets it? The AutoShip people. And you can also get it in the gallon as well. Bring this with you. You can bring this on the plane. It is the amount that you can bring it on the plane. Spray your luggage, spray the bed of your hotel, because a 5-star hotel can have a 1-star bug on the bed.
I would have this in every household, no matter what part of the country you live in. Such a great idea. It's getting huge rave reviews. Find out why everyone's talking about No More Bugs. If the bugs love you and you don't love them back, this is the perfect solution for
you.
Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
Friday is Internet.